Good morning everyone, I am Mihika from 2nd B. Today I am going to tell you one story. The story name is Lion and the Mouse. One in a dense jungle, yes, a dense jungle. In that jungle there was living one naughty rat. He was very naughty and helpful. One day the lion, the king of jungle, was sleeping under a tree. Rat Mouse looked at and he thought that he played with his body. He started playing with his body and that lion disturbed. After some time he wake up and took the lion with his hand and said, "You little mouse, how dare you? You disturb me when I am sleeping." The mouse said, Sorry. I didn't do from next time. Please let me. Don't kill me, please." And he started playing for his life. Then the lion says, "Go and save your life." He said, and there that mouse ran. One day the king of jungle was walking. And he trapped in the net. He trying to cut the net, but he can't do that. He thought that in this jungle there was hunters and they will kill him. He started shouting, help me, anyone here? Help me, please." Then there came little mouse. And he says, "Don't worry, I will free you now." He started cutting the net with help his teeth. And the lion was free. From that day, the lion and the mouse become a friend. From this story, we learn that we have to help each other. Thank you.